treasure of a badminton racket. Boop, boop. See a ball. Yeah, no treasure. Kilometer. Adjustment. the church toll. St. Demetrius. Dope as duck! That's a negative. Papa John's, I might want to order you sometime. Oh, this may be a forlorn journey. It's Sunday. Doors could be closed and locked for all we know. Find out. 1423, John Cusack. Always had a cigarette, never smoked it. Until the end, I think. Didn't he smoke it in the end? I think he sparked it in the end. As he realized he was about to die. Although there's an alternate ending for that film too, I can't remember. Two kilometers. Pace has actually quickened. We finished that kilometer in 10 minutes, 25 seconds. Somebody's demise. Oh. Package is on the way. I don't care if it's on the way, I want it delivered. That's fine, we need some components. Oh yeah. Remember everything you wanted?
No.
Of course not. Three or four? Four would be 24. Three would be 18. 24. Look for a 3 foot wide extension. pulse is way up there. Oh, sorry, that's cows. Yeah, pulse is 122. That's pretty standard for when I'm walking. Oh, hi. Walking and smoking. That might explain it. Six. little slower, another kilometer, little 5 seconds off, 10 minutes, 30 seconds. 10 minutes, 25 seconds, the time before. Project number two, which is an option. So we're gonna get a gas mask, a TNT for Sheila, and negative. They're closed on Sundays. And I bet Monday. Truth, we are at destination. Oh, somebody's inside, that's good. Check that red bakery. Scotia. The Scotty. Oh, alright, that's good to see. The Red Moon Bakery was just closed because they were having some technical difficulties. They see an open time. We'll go to the lights. I got some Bobby clocks. Peachy. Employees. Red green brick. Name wise. Really, really big. Tattoo pala. Sometime. If only I had friends.
Friends? You just want to be friends? We've only just met.
The garbage, but what's it called again? Treasure hunt? Dollar trash. Treasure hunt. Garbage pile. That's a terrible name. Oh well. What it is, it's a bunch of reject stuff from Amazon that they charge you $5-$10. I wonder if they actually go through like Amazon's returns or something. Whatever. I went once. It was interesting. The Conrad Lounge, apparently reopening. Oh, the mural was taken out. I'm sure there was a mural there. Rock bottom underpinning. See, that's not a bad garbage pile. Rock bottom. I'm going to the rock bottom. And I just ordered from them again. London Fried Chicken. They got a pass back in April. What's this now? Oh, it's like a dojo. Oh, BJJ. We're gonna make that one. If we hustle. Let's hustle. Normally set up now, isn't it? Oop, sorry. Mondays to Saturdays, 10 to 5. Yeah. Mission tomorrow? Maybe. Also has some gold. I don't know if there's sign now, but maybe closed. Gold cufflinks. How much could it possibly get? Where's our trash crash? Oh, there it is. Ooh, pallets. If I had a car, it would be perfect for a deck. Like 3 or 4 pallets. I am down. It's like a pre-made deck. Wait, is that a condo place? I don't know, handyman though. You know what? Let's document them and have a look up. I want to take a video. pretty looking sucker, isn't it? Yeah, it's a bit. It's a golf shirt. Before, yeah, slightly slower. We did slow down and we did go to the bank. We had to wait in the bank for 30-40 seconds, so yeah, a little bit more that time. Got enough car. There's not much to see on Birmingham anyway. There's Daisy.
Daisy. 9,000.
Changed its route? Because I often see the 110 going up there. Does it go to Kipling then? Yeah, it's kind of cool if it does. I should look it up. No, 110 City. Yeah, it's like going this way. This is a little bit of use to go. We meet again, the light who said I shouldn't cross, but I did, and now I am crossing, definitely on a red. That's alright, there's no traffic here. This is a co-op. I don't know what Tia Long Pre does these days. We had a bus driver last time, so she had a child. And that's where she lived, with her mama. Funny little thing. Flag was brought out last year, but I think they realized just how stupid it was. Oh, it's old. I wonder where this would come. That was a law office. baby playpen. Treasure. I don't need it. I don't need it. Because mostly I don't want to walk at home. And if I had a car and I was a driver, I might go, yeah, I could use that. Broken glass, wood. Ooh, a coffee table. It's got rope and duct tape holding it together and bizarre stains on top. So, no. That's another question answered. Tattoo is closed on Sundays. Pizzaiolo is open. No, they're not. Here they are. Two pizzas. Their open sign's not on though. Why is it HR block just doesn't fit here? Everything else is food related except your bleep. Subway. This is the closest subway to us. No, since the one at next to the beer store went. Hey, they passed in June, good for them. This could be a good place for a picture of it. I guess I could have gotten the home hardware. You know what? Even if I buy five times of 30 feet, I'm sure it's going to be cheaper. I'm going to home hardware now. Yeah, definitely. Clever marketing or insulting? You decide. last 20 seconds. Long Branch. In the 20 seconds, it's my fifth kilometer that I am slowing. I still have one or two to go. Two. Third cigarette of the walk. We used to have a 7-Eleven, top of the road. That was convenient. That didn't last. This one's been here as long as I know. Oh, if only I rode a bike. Nah. There are certain things I won't do. Bikes and cannabis. And fentanyl. Cocaine. Heroin. Bungee jumping. Skydiving. Tightrope walking. Yeah, there's a lot of things I won't do, actually. Coward. Yeah, well. Gee knows. We got a lot of pizza places. This is where it came up, isn't it? That one there. 26th Street. God willing. Two or three at least. And the bell rang when I walked, when I was coming up on it, and it's 1 hour later. I see people coming up. This church is over. I've never been in there. Wouldn't it be offensive? Would it be offensive? Take a picture. Sorry. Girl. That's I can remember when I had a haircut. I always think it's funny when I see that sign because it makes me think, no cash left on premises. Oh, so you mean rob you before you leave the tree line? Okay. Ooh, Tupperware. Too far from home. So I see a badminton racket, a bubble, baby playpen, bed bug mattress, and large Tupperware thing with no lid. No need a lid. Ice cream for dogs and cats? What's that about? Oh, somebody's coming in. And 30th Street. Into Dollarama we go. South side, north side. Wonder what the relationship is. Stop. No, don't need to. Smile. Machine gun. Clarinet. I wonder. Ukulele. Should have asked. What have you and the staff don't care. just had a bit of downtime, you asshole. Chill. Sorting myself out. Something to do. you pick up any creamers for me when you're out, or should I pick some up? Okay, I won't then. All right. Thank you. Bye-bye. Yeah. I just have one of the pizzas in the freezer. All right. Bye-bye. That's one way of looking at it. The thing is, you don't get any points when you do it that way. Yeah. We're not going anywhere. We don't really need the travel points. It probably shouldn't go. If you go, you'll buy it.
True.
Too. That's okay. Oh. Okay, we're still going. And we're back. Final approach. Least expensive thing I bought today. What does that bring our total damage up to? 110 plus 45. It's 165 or 155. 255 plus 3. 260. Oh, cigarettes, 265. 285. Wow. You can spend that money, can't you? Shop. Was that after the shop? Not sure. In the vicinity. Two of those makes one of those. Although, whole front section is garage. It's a two-car garage too. Maybe it's a rental, why? I'd rather take out some of that garage, make it another room. The glory and the majesty, if and when that garage is actually empty. It's like pretty heavy. Sunday. Ooh, free stuff. Well, you don't want to get hit by a car. Get hit by a car with automatic plates. Actually, don't. That's a bad idea. What do you got? Ball of yarn? Puzzle? Love? Mario Batali. Simple Italian food. No bags, there's a toilet, there's a whole bunch of garbage in there. And I'll put you on. Stop doing that.